Nora Ephron, the Oscar-nominated filmmaker and director, who was behind such movies as When Harry Met Sally and Sleepless in Seattle, has passed away. Dr. Gail Robos, Ephron's oncologist, said she died from acute myeloid leukemia at Weill Cornell, New York Presbyterian Hospital. Nicholas Latimer confirmed earlier Tuesday her deteriorating condition, hours after celebrity columnist and friend Liz Smith published what appeared to be a remembrance for the writer. Ephron, 71, is also known for writing books like Heartburn and Crazy Salad. She has been a director, screenwriter, and producer, and was considered one of most powerful women in Hollywood. Ephron has two sons, Jacob and Max Bernstein.